Enoch?
Don't bother. Wouldn't want to interrupt.
This. Jake, this isn't even the fun part. Do you want to see the fun part? Just do anything I tell them.
It's even more fun with people.
You should have seen some of the epic battles I used to have
at my parents' funeral parlour.
Look at Enoch. He's jealous.
Why would I be jealous? Olive can go marry Jake for all I care.
Don't be mean, Enoch.
And that, my friends, is why he will not be staying with us, no matter how, if he doesn't have to. He can live out there, grow, he'll leave, just like his grandfather did.
Enoch,
you know perfect.
It's really quite spectacular.
Oh, how frustrating for you.
Housemate's little pack, not to scare you off. It's like,
no one's telling you anything.
Enoch, you can't. You promised.
Olive's right. I do know someone who can get away with breaking rules, though.
Enoch, don't do this. Please.
Together, that's what you said. Well, here we all are.
Move, Olive.
Stop fussing, Fiona. Don't you think Jake should meet everybody?
Come and play with us instead.
I'd quite like to meet Victor.
Hello, Jake. I'm Victor. Do you want to know what...
This time he's using more embryons.
What?
We're leaving.
When are we coming back?
Never. If Miss Peregrine's not here to reset the loop tomorrow night, the house... You're sacrificing yourself and all of us. For Jake?
Enoch. Only Jake can see them. She means he's our only hope.
It's getting dark. Only place we stand a chance.
And the...
Let's go.
No, Enoch, get back! Go, go, get out, get out! Oh, come on!
I'm sorry, Jake. Gone. Baron must have had a bad...
All right, good job, guys. It's time for step two.
Save Miss Peregrine!
That's sort of step three. First, we've got to deal with Baron. Come on.
Olive. I'm so sorry, Olive. All these years, I never appreciated you. I didn't see how lucky I was. I got so used to having you there, I never realized.
What?